What is up, guys? It's James Smith. 4.1 my match period. Look at that. 5+4.
That equals 9 points above Juventus.
9 points, guys. Looking at the calendar, we're up to 8 points. We're here starting April with a game against Lazio, which is at the Stadio Olimpico. Roma. We got again a game against Inter. Those are the two hardest matches we have in the Champions. So we got 3 hard matches. And then we got 2. And we got 5. We got 7 matches left. 9 points above Juventus. We are going. Have to win. We have to win. So we got with Francesco Coppola. Maybe because he's a fucking person. So yeah, I know you like to play more things, so dig into this, the goalkeeper is losing this one. Let's have a plan. Be well. Fuck you, Da Costa. Okay, yeah, maybe it's a good idea. Maybe that's a good idea. Maybe, you know, probably gonna leave.
I know. Probably a good idea, you know.
Yeah. There we go. How much do you want to do? 35 years, 35. There. Thank you. Offer to call, sir. Yeah, I'm a great match for it. Every time they ask me, I'm going to do it for them. 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 I'm going to do it for them.
Hello and welcome to our coverage of Serie A. Today it's Lazio against Sampdoria. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Skill. And he strikes a goal. It's hit. Stretching there, the defender. He's in at goal. Oh, well reached by the keeper. He's got him in. And here's the shot. Keeper. What a chance here. Oh, perfect. And in goes the cross. And the defender's just managed to deal with that. Onto the attack now. Got to be. So it's half time and we're still waiting for that first goal.
They
played really well,
game,
one of the sides here, but they've got no reward for it.
No, all eyes on the strikers because the rest of the team has done their job in terms of creating chances, just can't take them.
So we've reached half-time and the game is scoreless.
It is. Now can he score? That's going to be easy for the keeper to collect. Good control here. Quite congested mid. Oh, it has to be. It's a good ball. It could be in. Oh, here's the shot. Very dramatic work from the goalkeeper. Another Gabbiadini. Showing it's a physical game when it's a. It's a chance. Here's the shot. It's a triple substitution.
Let's go.
Goes across. Here's the cross. Gabbiadini!
Goal!
Goal! Boom. Fantastic header!
Goal! Oh, Manolo Gabbiadini.
So, of course, Sampdoria, something to celebrate here. Alan Smith.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous. The timing was great and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
It was. And is this what a chance? Shot that.
Kings in the best.
There we are, final whistle. Dominated game to win it. This game is proof of that.
Certainly don't. The scoreline on the top corner of the screen is what matters more than possession.
So it's full time with a final score 1-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights. And until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
If you enjoyed this video, guys, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. JP Stelling.